A young Sydney man who killed an intruder with a samurai sword has been jailed for almost 3 years. But in a day of high drama, Blake Davis immediately argued he should be released pending an appeal because everything he did was in defence of his girlfriend.
They held on tight, knowing these were their final moments together.
No comments today, thank you very much.
I set a non-parole period of 2 years and 9 months.
Hannah Quinn's face twisted in pain as her partner Blake Davis put his head in his hands.
How devastating was that for you?
Also traumatic for Avril Bowers, who was pregnant with Jet McKee's child when Davis killed him with a samurai sword at Forest Lodge in 2018. Mr. McKee was on ice and trying to fund a gambling addiction when he targeted the cannabis dealers, striking Davis with knuckle dusters before they gave chase.
He was suffering fear and trauma, given that he had just had his home invaded by a masked man wielding a gun, and was terrified as to what had happened to his girlfriend.
The judge satisfied that Davis was sorry for taking a man's life in the act of excessive self-defence, which had shattered both families. Deeply troubled by the thought of jail, Davis made the unusual move of immediately applying for bail pending an appeal. He will argue the jury should have found he acted lawfully in defence of his girlfriend. Though critical of the way the Crown ran the trial, Justice Adams refused to release him. So Quinn left court alone and she'll be back next month to be sentenced for being an accessory. Kelly Fedor, Nine News.